Today we're going to show you how to remove battery and motherboard from Asus mobiles.
Thank you for watching this video. Hope you like it.